In the case of student teachers, the external assessment would normally have been done during that period of school closure.
Right.
However, those students would have done the bulk of their work to qualify them to be certified. And so what the ministry is planning to do is to look at the internal assessment grades, because there is an internal assessment and then there's the external assessment. And while we may not be able to visit teachers, we will do an external assessment based on their portfolios, their lesson plans and unit plans that they've developed as part of that internship course. And we're comfortable with this because in most cases, the internal assessments have correlated with our external assessments. So we believe that is the fair way to go. Otherwise, those student teachers would need to return in the following semester to complete just that component.